Rovers have got to go back through Chris Cadden against Clyde 2-1 this one there. Steve Morrison has scored for Leeds, who travelled without six of their own.